Welcome to the SureTrend 4 instructional video series for healthcare. In this video, we'll cover running reports. Let's get started. The Reports tab is the most useful and powerful component of SureTrend software. Here you will generate reports and graphs for trend analysis, problem solving, personnel performance evaluation, and record keeping. SureTrend comes pre-programmed with over 30 reports, but the possibilities are nearly endless. If you have an idea for a report that you do not see in SureTrend software, contact your Hygiena representative for help customizing a report. For a sneak preview of what the report will look like, click the Sample tab on any report. This is a static image of an example of this report using stock data. This will help you get an idea of what this report could look like. Star your favorite reports to save a shortcut to the report in your Favorite Reports section. If you find a report that is almost perfect but want to make adjustments, click the Customize icon. This will save a copy of the report to the Customize Reports section. On the Settings tab, you can add additional filters. For example, if you are interested in only a particular test plan or user's results, you can filter for those selections here. Next, you may customize the report name and modify the chart title. The display options are preset to the most common chart type. However, if you have a different preference, you may change the chart type here. Chart colors can also be customized. We recommend green for pass, red for fail, and yellow for caution. Finally, you can set up an automatic email schedule. Find instructions on setting up email scheduling at hygiena.com. Once you've set all your preferences, click the disk icon on the top right to save the report. At any time, you can preview the report you are working on by clicking on the Preview tab. Also in the Preview tab, you may print the report, modify the page layout, export or email a PDF of the report, or add a watermark. Learn more about using SureTrend 4 by watching other videos in this series.